Here we go, Michael. This,
I was just going to say, Coach Sackel, after he made the hit, you saw Bortolo immediately, his head was on a swivel.
Here we go.
Who's going to come after me?
Well, he knows who's going to come after right now.
Here we go. You knew this was going to have to happen. So the helmets have been dropped along with the gloves and the
sticks.
Yep, they both took their helmets off. That is Boll and Bortolo at center ice. Bortolo gets in a right hand, another right by Bortolo, another right. Boll, he's a pretty tough customer. Bortolo went down to the knees, popped back up. Boll did the same. Another right by Bortolo, he's got that long reach. Right by Boll, he spun down. You can see how strong that Bortolo is. And then Boll finished up with a couple of right hands as they go down to the ice.
Think twice if you think you want to be an enforcer in the NHL. I mean, really think a couple of times, because those guys, those are bombs. That's a fight from the old days right here. Watch, they both grab with one hand and they both just start throwing. It's none of this pulling in and holding on. These guys are just throwing as hard as they can. Holy cow. I mean, the ability to take one of those punches.
Never mind throwing.
Right. And the thing about it is, these guys, they spin on their skates. I mean, they know what they're doing when they have these punches.